An acoustic injector at beamline X25 at the National Synchrotron Light Source has been developed to deliver protein crystals into the X-ray beam. This system is composed of a transducer that sends focused sound waves into the sample, ejecting crystal-containing droplets up out of the well and onto the conveyor belt. Once the crystals are on the conveyor belt, the setup moves the crystals into the cryostream, where they are frozen. Then diffraction data is collected on the prepared specimens.